My name is Miguel Lopez and I graduated from the Aviation Institute of Maintenance. It is like a family. They will actually push me to my limits.
Power to the morning, they do these
things. Limits that I didn't even know that I had.
We teach them the things that they need to know and to learn, to gain experience, to go and get their FAA certification so they can go and have a very successful career.
The training that you receive in AIM gives you the tools that you need to succeed.
The best part of my job is seeing people grow when they come to our school. And for 21 months, I get an opportunity to see them grow and change and become a professional person.
They actually make sure that you learn, preparing you for your future.
It's also about teaching them the right attitude so that they can set their goals and set realistic expectations on what to experience when they graduate from our school.
The minute you get the license, you feel like the doors opening.